And there's even been word in a new study that actually 100% of ATF agents have wives that have boyfriends. And this is consistent with previous dad advice. So take that into account.